Digi's boxing today.
Is this a microphone? Digi's boxing today.
Cannot wait.
Who's going to get knocked out today? We shall see in a couple hours' time.
Actually, now, nah, when's the boxing match? I mean, what time is the boxing match? I know it's big, but what time is the boxing match? I don't even know when the boxing match is actually is, to be honest. No idea. No, I freaking do. Just have to wait. Seven 36 in the morning, guys. I mean, you guys can really see me being tired. I mean, I'm not that tired actually. I'm not that tired. Right? In fact, I slept good. I think I was the first one to sleep in the house because I have a strict sleeping schedule that I made for myself. You know, strict sleeping schedule. I mean, I use a lot of self discipline inside myself to really sleep. You know, I need a lot of self discipline. To really sleep, a strict sleeping schedule. You need a strict sleeping schedule as well, because you sleep is the most important thing in the world, really. I mean, if you don't sleep, if you don't sleep, you will have illusions, or like, you'd be hallucinating or something like that. I don't know. I'm not trying to have that. That's freaky. Imagine hallucinating. Imagine that. Just seeing someone right there, like a ghost or something. You know, that's why you're not sleeping, because you're not sleeping or something. Like, legit. Imagine that, but that's scary. I'd be freaked out. Talking about you guys, I'd be freaked out. I will, guys. I would. I'd be freaked out. Like, literally, like, I think you guys would be freaked out too. To be honest. Do 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 do. Guess who's back? Do 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 do. In fact, it's going this way in right now. There was a whole fight going on. Everyone was fighting, bro. You know what? I'm watching it, but just no volume because I don't want to get copyrighted. I hate having that copyright sign. Imagine, bro. I mean, if you're a YouTuber, you don't understand how annoying being copyrighted is. I don't know. You press this. I'm already interested in this fight. I'm interested to see this fight. Actually, no, I've already seen this already. I'm sure you're watching the press. I'm not press conference. I'm sure you're watching the weigh-in right now. That was streamed 13 hours ago. I'm actually watching this lane right now, by the way. The heck? Yo, the UK crowd. Let's not ignore the fact that the UK crowd are there, bro. I'm not gonna lie, in my opinion, the UK crowd is annoying. Like, literally, they just start shouting some crap, like, legit. The thing is, they know they're about to be held back. The reason why they want to fight on stage is because they know they'll be held back. Like, literally. It's just, there's no point of even trying to get to him if you know you'll be held back. You'll be held back anyways. That's why they're trying to fight, because they'll know they'll be held back. It's just babyish, it's childish. I'm watching the weigh-in and they're just trash talking each other. Like, they're just crazy to know that today is the day where they end up fighting each other. Hopefully someone will be streaming the fight on Instagram or something. I'm not on Instagram, like, people like live streaming it. If they're lucky to have connection. Bro, this, what is this face-to-face, bro? I'm literally watching it right now. What is this face-to-face? Bro, I'm sorry, I'm just laughing at this, Ali. Damn, I cannot wait to watch this Vitaly and that'll be a sick fight, bro. That'll be a sick fight. That's the fight that I want to see. I want to see Kenny and the other guy. I watched Kenny back in the day, not in the olden days, but I'm 15. But like back in like I watched King Kenny back not long ago actually. So yeah, he was actually he's entertaining. You know, him and his little brother, legends, bro. They're hilarious. So, personally, I would want Kenny to win. The face-offs are so intense, bro. I mean, what's the point of the face-offs? Just look at each other's eyes. What's the point of the face-off? They're not gonna say anything, they're just looking into each other's eyes. I guess they're just trying to intimidate each other, trying to scare each other. They're trying to look into each other's eyes like that. I guess. King Kenny was at this, and then, he left. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and yeah, peace. Yeah.